at the stadium on the final day, everyone has been waiting to see Herb Elliott of Australia, who many say is the world's greatest miler of all time. On a cold and blustery day, Elliott proves his worth running with that easy, relaxed, yet immensely powerful stride, and all the time opening the gap between himself and Merv Lincoln and Gordon Pirie, as if the elastic that held them together has suddenly snapped. And of course, in this modern age, the time was less than 4 minutes. Merv Lincoln second, little Albie Thomas third. 1, 2, 3 for Australia.